The unified navigation header in the Next Experience UI is packed with features to help you find what you need and get organized. Let's take a quick tour. From the All menu, we can navigate to any module available to us in our instance. With multi-menu filtering, we can enter a search filter in any menu and get results from all the menus we have access to. Here, the Workspaces menu displays results not only from workspaces, but also favorites and other results. We can pin and unpin navigation menus to access menu items or free up screen space. Let's look at favorites, which provide a way to create links to items you use frequently. The current page is displayed in the center pill. We click it to make it a favorite. You can change the name here or specify its location in the favorites menu. We can also add favorites by clicking the favorite icon next to a link in any menu. You can group your favorites any way you like to make them easier to find. Here are the items we just added. Let's create a new group for them. And here's our new favorites group. With the search feature, we can search globally or within a workspace for anything, such as a case number. We want to track this record. When working in a classic environment form, we just click Follow to subscribe to it. Now we'll receive in-product notifications when work notes or comments are added to the record. A notification appears for the record we're following. Notifications appear based on your preferences, which you can edit here. And whenever we want to return to our home page, we just click the Instance Banner logo in the top left corner. For more information, see our product documentation or knowledge base, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community.